Horse and threads now being sentenced to a